I have a non-memorial video. Metro Goldwyn Mayer, a movie company that is home to the Addams Family 1 and 2, and it did not close down at 99.